you don't get it, we shrink them. We shrink the dogs, send them across the world, get to the other side, add water, right back into place. You don't believe me, do you? Come on, it's magic. Believe. Just work with me. That means you're supposed to. Yeah, that's it. You see, that's how it works. In fact, it all started as a little boy, following his mother constantly, right behind her, nonstop, while I was growing up. And I'd say things like this: Mom, 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 watch this one. Mom, stop. It's a good one this time. Young boys are loud and they'll scream. Moms have to stop and watch, and she did. And at the age of 17, I turned professional. She never left me. I never actually heard my mother say, I'm sorry, son, I have no time for you, or I have a meeting, I'll see you later. As far as a young boy is concerned, his mother gave him all the time in the world. Without my mom, I would not be standing here before you tonight. Appreciate it. However, to this day, she tells me what to do. She says I should never remove two things, and one of them you've already seen. My birds. I hate birds. Now, before I share with you what she also said to never remove from the show, I'd like to personally show you something. I have attempted to recreate the first stage I ever remember performing on. It was small, but it was beautiful. Thank you. Please allow me to take you back to my childhood. As I present to you what my mother told me to never, ever remove from my show.